Hey Mick, you were saying something before about a map that you'd found on the job, but...
Yeah, I was, I'd done a flood job at, in the city, this old building.
Maritime Museum,
Yeah, right next to the Maritime. It was like a building attached to the Maritime Museum.
Yeah.
And the whole place got flooded and we had to move all this bloody shit out. And behind one of these walls, I found this map. I got it here, I brought it with me.
Are you kidding?
Well, it's bloody old. And it's of the Boondooma Dam. And it's shown that there's a bloody gold hidden buried here.
Yeah.
And, yeah, but when you get here, and you see all these bloody north, we've got Krusty's Grove, and we've got Pelican's Point there on the map.
But you got his hut.
Yeah. So I reckon it's worth a bloody bit of fun going out and have a look for it. It's a fair few miles up the bloody lake.
Right.
But, throw the esky, mate. I think we'll go for a bloody bit of a spin up there. Maybe do a bit of fishing at the same time.
Sounds like a day out.
Yeah, you want to look? Yeah, we'll look at that, Brad.
Sounds like we've got a plan, Stan.
It's pretty frail.
Well, yeah, be careful with it. It might tear.
So, if we head up that way, Michael, we might get a few more landmarks off that map.
Hopefully some fish, too.
Yeah,
we're on a mission.
Not Lindy and Mira.
Mission today. We're aboard the SS Fairview. We're heading the wrong way.
Boys!
Signal location. Woke up this morning from the strangest dream. I was in the biggest army the world has ever seen. We were marching as one on the road to the Holy Grail. Fortune and glory, it's a short song, but it's a...
Where do you think this gold's really going to be? How are we going to find it, boys?
I don't know, we've got a map.
Anybody in here going to take this serious leadership job on?
I can.
I reckon that's Krusty Cove, and I can see
there's a shitter.
What looks like a bit of a hut over there. You reckon that could be Jabba's hut?
Might be right. There's
one through the hill.
Right over here.
I think that's Jabba's hut, guys. I reckon we should go ashore and see if we'll get that map out.
Jabba's hut.
What do you got there, Mick?
That, mate, I found. Yeah, we could be rich.
Wouldn't it be amazing if there was actually something here? Wouldn't it? Yeah, you just don't know.
Is it, the points are right.
You found anything yet, Brad?
No, mate. Absolutely zero here. So far, how far down is this stuff?
It's not, doesn't say, mate. Just X marks the spot.
It's got to be here somewhere.
How many holes have we dug now?
This is my 10th.
Unbelievable.
What, about here, you reckon?
Brad's going
to try that one.
Brad, you're hard at work drinking.
Gold! Gold!
Is that that word again? Edit.
Yeah. Now I think we're in the wrong spot. We've been digging there. Well, I think we're about 20 yards, 30 yards too far over there. Oh. We're going north. We're supposed to go south.
Hang on, Jimmy, stop digging, mate. You're digging in the wrong spot. We should be a bit further south.
South?
Where do you reckon we should be digging?
Well, we're supposed to be here. Where should we be? South, which is over that way.
Hey now, you better listen to me, every one of you. We've got a lot of work to do. Forget about your women and that water can. Today you're working for the man. Up your feet, we've got a deadline to meet. I'm gonna see you make it on time. Oh, don't relax, I want elbows and backs. I wanna see everybody from behind. Cause you're working for the man. You're working for the man. You gotta make him a hand. You're working for the man.
Oh, man, I'm feeling tired.
Are you all right?
I'm tired.
Oh. Another dry hole, boys.
This is surprising.
Another dry hole. Jimmy, you recovered yet from being tired?
No. Who?
Stevie, this metal detector you gave me, mate, she's not working too well. Have a look at how many holes we've dug. It's just not working.
Hang on, maybe Mick might have more luck with that divining rod he's got there.
I'm picking up something, Brad. You're kidding. I've got nothing.
Oh, Brad!
I've got nothing.
Bloody hell! Who's got it? Brad!
Dooley dooley.
This looks promising.
Brad!
Dig here!
Dig here!
Righto.
Okay. Let's go. Hey, hang on! I've got something!
No.
What is it? What is it?
Fool's gold.
Fool's gold.
Obvious.
Oh, mate. You've got to give me a break here. You've got to do the digging.
Mate, I'm still too tired.
If you're still too tired, Jimmy, I've got just the elixir to help you out, mate. Right? Just have a bit of that.
Where's mine?
I might help you out there. Ah, fantastic.
Where's mine?
Oh. Yes! Yeah.
What did you put in that home brew, Steve?
Just sugar, mate.
Yeah, I'm really sorry, Phil. Like this, that map I found, well, maybe it's a hoax.
No, it's a shocker.
It's got to be real.
It
said something.
The map said there was something about a sign. Didn't
it? Yeah, a sign, but yeah, it'd like it's really tight. Like, you can barely read. I don't know, but maybe it was sign, maybe it wasn't.
It's near Krusty's Cove, near Jabba the Hutt's hut.
Jabba the Hutt.
Yeah, I tell you, I've had enough, mate.
Yeah.
I'm going to get another beer. Hey, you're right, Steve.
You all right, mate?
Oh, are you right? Okay? Why did you fall over,
what
Steve?
What was that?
We need two beers.
Hang on a minute.
What's that?
It's a sign. It's a sign.
Look.
It says, look for gold
here. I don't know.
And there's a cross.
Oh, there's a cross.
I reckon we dig here, guys. Okay, Jim, go and get the shovel.
Mate, imagine if there was something here.
I don't believe it. How simple can that be?
Well,
start digging here, Jim, where the cross is.
Wouldn't it be fantastic after all this time, always digging?
Where the cross is would be good, Jim.
You did something there, Jim.
Wait, what is that?
What is that?
Hang on.
What have you got? Can't be, can it? Can't be.
It's gold!
Crikey!
Oh, it's gold!
You beauty!
Gold!
Mate, that this is unbelievable.
Open it up.
This.
What's
in here?
How much gold?
Ah, I remember we've got.
Ah, gold!
One for you, Brad!
Gold! Gold.
Yes. Hey, one for you!
We're rich!
Ah. More, there's still more.
There's more than one each.